Non-bailable offense yan. It is a capital offense. And with your direct participation in the operation of this Lucky South, there is a strong probability that you will be indicted as well for the crime of qualified human trafficking. Nauunawaan mo ba, Ms. Ong?
Yes po.
At kung nauunawaan mo, naiintindihan mo din ang posibilidad na ikimakulong, walang labasan, walang piyensa. Naunawaan mo yun? I honestly believe you are just a tip of the bird. Mr. Chair, I wish to invite the attention of Cassie Ong.
Cassie, paki.
As I propound questions to the other resource speakers, Ms. Baterna, do you know Ms. Cassandra L. Ong?
Yes po, Madam Chair.
Kilala mo si Cassandra Lee Ong?
Yes po, Madam Chair.
Bakit mo siya kilala?
Parang siya po yung boss ko po, Mr. Chair.
Siya ang boss mo?
Yes po, Madam.
And as your boss, anong mga orders ang ibinigay niya sa'yo at sinunod mo?
Aside from signing documents po, Madam Chair.
What else, Ms. Baterna? Ano pa ang mga iniuuto sa'yo ni Cassandra Ong bilang boss mo?
Documents po, tsaka po sa check po.
Documents and checks. Nakaninong pangalan yung mga check
Meron po akong nakapangalan sa akin, Madam Chair.
And what do you do with those checks which are in your name? Anong ginagawa mo doon sa mga checking nasa pangalan mo?
Minsan po nag-uutos po siya, halimbawa mag-issue ka ng halimbawa po 10 pieces worth of like 15,000, ganun po. Tapos sinusulat ko po.
In other words, Ms. Baterna, ikaw ay taga-issue at taga-perma lamang. Tama ba?
Tama po, Madam Chair.
Pagkaka-issue at pagkaka-perma mo, ibinibigay mo na kay Cassandra Ong at si Cassandra Ong na ang bahala kung anong gagamitin niya sa cheque. Tama ba?
Yes po, Madam Chair.
I remember you committed last time to execute a waiver para sa iyong bank accounts. You're giving the committee the authority to see all information about your bank accounts. Do you confirm?
Yes po, Madam Chair.
Have you executed that waiver, Ms. Baterna?
Yes po.
May we know from the ComSec if we have requested information already from the banks?
ComSec?
Your Honors, Mr. Chair, just this morning, the witness took the oath, and so we have not yet asked the details from the bank. It was just this morning that her waiver was notarized by the public attorney.
And with that waiver, Ms. Baterna, we will be able to find out, tama ba, sino ang pinagbigyan, binayaran ng mga cheque ni Cassandra Ong. Tama?
Tama po, Madam Chair.
Maraming salamat, Ms. Baterna. May I proceed to Ms. Mascareñas? Ms. Mascareñas, do you know Cassandra Lee Ong?
Yes po.
Why do you know her?
Kasama ko po siya sa office.
Who is she in your office? Boss mo ba siya o ikaw ang boss niya?
Parang same lang na kami ng position.
Parehas lang kayo. So what does she do in your office?
Noong una po kasi, noong na-interview muna siya, doon ko siya first time na nakita. Tapos hanggang sa pumasok na siya, although di ko na po matandaan kung kailan, pero most definitely nauna po ako sa kanya. Tapos, ang alam ko, parang personal translator siya ni Mr. Wu. Tapos lagi siyang kasama sa mga meetings. Tapos, until such time na siya na rin po yung nag-ipag-deal sa lahat ng mga kung sinong dapat kausapin. And yung mga papers, kinuha na rin po niya before ako tanggalin nung December.
Let's discuss it one by one, Ms. Mascareñas.
Okay po.
You first mentioned personal translator. Tama?
Yes po. Yun po yung alam ko.
Second is?
Yung pong kasama siya palagi ng boss.
constant companion ni Mr. Wu.
Yes po.
What else?
Nag-take over po ng mga ano, application ng documents.
She took over of the application of the companies.
Yes po.
With which office? Saang opisina?
Nakalocate po kasi kami sa Dragon Wealth System office sa Prince Hotel. Pero yung mga tinatransact po na documents is yung Whirlwind and Lucky South. Although, personally po, alam ko, hindi ako nag-sign kasi, I mean, na-sign ko yung papers ng application ng Lucky South, pero wala po ako nung nano siya notarized. I'm not present po kasi sa pagkakatanda ko, na-notarize po siya sa Bamban. Never po ako nagpunta sa Bamban para magpirma.
So you mentioned Ms. Mascareñas. First is personal translator. Second is constant companion.
Yes po.
Third, she took over of all the application documents of Lucky South and Whirlwind.
Yes.
And if my memory serves me right, the fourth one that you said, he deals and meets.
Yes.
With the people concerning Lucky South and Whirlwind. Do you confirm this?
Yes po. Yes.
Aside from this four, do you recall any other thing that she does during the time that you are still with those companies? How about the payment of salaries?
Ako po yung, kinukuha ko lang po yun sa manager. Sa manager, tapos normally po bibigay na lang yung salary sa akin. Iabot ko lang siya dun sa kasama ko sa office. Pero sa ibang staff and kitchen staff, ibang staff, sila na po yung nagbibigay.
You mentioned earlier about Mr. Wu.
Yes po.
Who is Mr. Wu?
Big boss po.
Boss. Yes, when you say boss, does it mean all of you receive orders from him, Mr. Wu?
Si Mr. Wu po kasi hindi naman siya lahat nagde-direct ng ano orders. So, pili lang.
So, from whom do you receive order, Ms. Mascareñas?
Mr. Wu po.
Mr. Wu.
Yes, nakadirect.
How about
po
the other employees in the company? From whom do they receive orders?
Managers po. Mga Chinese managers.
Chinese managers. Among the Filipinos who are there and below the level of Mr. Wu and the managers Chinese, sino sa inyo ang pinakatanungin at nagde-decide about the operation of Lucky South and Whirlwind?
Kasi po nung nandun ako, wala pa pong operation. I think nag-start siya around 2020 based sa mga naririnig ko po dito sa hearing. As far as I'm concerned, hindi ko po sure ha. Ang alam ko po, silang nag-usap. Si
what do you mean Cassie, sila?
Si Mr. Wu po and Cassie and Chinese manager po.
By Cassie, are you referring to Cassandra Ong?
Yes po.
Given the fact na personal translator, constant companion, he took over of all the documents, and he meets with the contracting parties of these companies. Yes. Would you agree with me if I would say, malaki ang kinalaman ni Cassie Ong sa lahat ng activities ng mga companies na ito?
Yes, yes po.
You said yes.
Yes po. Siya po yung palagi kasama eh.
Thank you. May I proceed to Mr. De La Serna? I remember you testified before. I just don't know if it is before this committee or before the Senate. Tumira ka sa Lucky South. Do you confirm?
Yes po, Your Honor. Good evening po.
Can you enlighten us again? Bakit ka dun tumira sa Lucky South?
Pakiulit po, Your Honor.
You stayed, you lived, you resided in the premises of Lucky South.
Yes, Your Honor. I lived in that property because I am currently a student pilot in the aviation school in Clark po, Your Honor.
You were a student of aviation?
An aviation school. Kahit ngayon po, Your Honor, I'm currently a student in an aviation school in Pampanga.
But
po,
during the time that you were still living in Lucky South, bakit ka tumira doon?
Because I am studying in a aviation school in Pampanga po, Your Honor.
I see. You live inside the premises of Lucky South because you were studying aviation in Pampanga.
Yes po. I'm currently a student pilot po in Pampanga.
Please limit your answer to the questions.
Yes
now,
po.
Mr. De La Serna, can you tell us the inclusive date when you were living inside the premises of Lucky South? Kailan ka nag-umpisa at kailan natapos yung pagtira mo sa Lucky South?
To my knowledge po, Your Honor, ay, nang first ko pong dating sa property po was on... Can I check my calendar po, Your Honor?
Just the approximate date, Mr. De La Serna.
Around November po ako first nagpunta po.
November, doon. That is 2000?
2023 po, last year po, Your Honor.
November 2023 until...
Andun pa po yung gamit ko until now po, Your Honor.
Until now? Until the raid?
Yes po, Your Honor.
Mabuti hindi ka nasama sa raid?
Andun lang po yung mga gamit ko, Your Honor, but meron na pong nakitang rent, room for rent in Pampanga.
Are you trying to tell us na nung nag-conduct ng raid, hindi ka na nakatira doon sa Lucky South?
Yes po, Your Honor. Pero andun po yung iba pong gamit po.
So, saan ka nakatira nung nagkaroon ng raid sa Lucky South?
I rent a place po near my school na po, Your Honor.
In other words, kaya ka wala dun sa lugar during the raid dahil ibang lugar na ang tinitirahan mo, tama?
Yes po, Your Honor.
And can you please tell us, are you paying for the lodging in Lucky South?
No po, Your Honor.
So you were staying in Lucky South for free?
Tama po, Your Honor.
And how far is Lucky South from your aviation school?
10 to 15 minutes po, Your Honor.
10 to 15 minutes. So it is close. Tama?
Yes, Your Honor.
And who allowed you to live inside Lucky South?
Ang kinakusap ko is Ma'am Cassandra Leong po, Your Honor.
Which means, Mr. De La Serna, kapag may titirang mga tao sa Lucky South, it is Cassiong who decides.
Yun ang hindi ko po. But in my case po, Your Honor, siya po yung kausap ko.
Sa iba, aside from you, may iba pa bang nakikitira dun sa Lucky South?
Hindi ko po alam, Your Honor.
But based on your daily observation, syempre, doon ka nakatira. Umuwi ka doon. Umaalis ka doon. That is your daily routine.
Yes,
wala
sir.
Ka bang ibang nakikita o napapansin na nakatira other than you?
Nakastay ako sa lodging houses ng employees nila, Your Honor. So, may nakikita naman po akong tao, Your Honor.
Are you an employee of Lucky South?
No po, Your Honor.
So, do you confirm na ikaw ang nag-iisang pinatira na hindi naman empleyado ng Lucky South?
I can only confirm na nag-stay po ako doon, Your Honor. Pero if may iba pong nag-stay doon, I cannot confirm po.
But at least you can confirm, wala ka ng ibang kilala na hindi empleyado na pinatira doon sa Lucky South. Tama?
Yes po, Your Honor.
What is so special about you? Bakit ka pinatira doon ng Lucky South?
I was properly introduced by my previous employer po, Attorney Roque po, Your Honor.
And who is Attorney Roque to Cassandra Ong?
Ang alam ko po, Your Honor, he handles the ejection case of Whirlwind Corporation po.
He handles the case for ejection?
Yes po.
Ejectment?
Yes po, Your Honor.
And of course, si Cassiong, may iba naman silang mga lawyers eh. Pero bakit walang ibang pinatitira doon na mga empleyado? Why only you?
Nakatira po ako doon, Your Honor, because I need a place to stay because I am a student pilot in Pampanga.
I know, but there are a lot of people who needs a place to stay as well. For free, the same as you. Anong dahilan at pinatira ka doon ni Cassandra Ong? What is extraordinary about you? Bakit hindi siya nagpatira nung iba marami din ang nangangailangan ng libreng tirahan. Do you understand that, Mr. De La Serna?
Yes po, Your Honor. I cannot answer that, Your Honor, kasi I am not the decision maker naman po, Your Honor.
But at least you can confirm na sa iyong pagkakaalam, wala ka ng ibang nakita na hindi empleyado na pinatira sa loob ni Kasiong. Tama? It's just a yes or a no.
Before I answer that, Your Honor, I want to say that wala po akong kakilala po doon sa loob po ng compound.
Wala kang ibang kilala except for Kasiong.
Yes po, Your Honor.
And the reason kung bakit tumira ka doon is because Kasiong has the authority to decide for Lucky South. Tama? Yes. Otherwise, hindi ka makakatira sa loob ng Lucky South.
Okay po, Your Honor.
I wish to direct the next question to the PAGCOR. Perhaps Attorney Fernandez, to lessen the burden of Chairman Altenco. I just want to confirm again. You know Kasiong?
Yes, ma'am.
Why do you know her?
She went to our office po regarding Lucky South 99 po, regarding po the arrears that they have po, in 2023.
And she was representing which company?
Lucky South 99.
And she was accompanied by?
Attorney Roque po.
Yes. In other words, she went to your office to represent Lucky South along with a lawyer in the person of Attorney Harry Roque.
Yes, ma'am.
Can we hear from PAOK? Do we have PAOK here?
I think the PAOK excuses themselves, no, because they are going to file cases.
I wish to address the question this time to Ms. Ong. Ms. Cassandra Ong, narinig mo ba ang testimonya nilang apat?
Yes po.
Kilala ka ni Baterna. Ikaw ang gumagamit ng cheque niya. And soon, we will be able to find out kung sinong binayaran mo using her checks. Kilala ka ni Miss Mascareñas because you took a great part in the operation of Lucky South and will win. Are you listening, Miss Cassandra Ong? Kilala ka rin ni Mr. De La Serna dahil ikaw ang nagpatira sa kanya. Kilala ka rin ng taga-PAGCOR dahil ikaw kasama ni Attorney Harry Roque ang naglalakad ng papeles ng Lucky South. You acknowledge that?
Pwede po ako humingi ng 2 minutes to consult my lawyer.
2 minutes for what? Tinatanong ko lang kung naiintindihan mo. Nakilala ka nilang apat.
Yes po.
Of course. And are you aware of the case that has been filed already by PAOK with the Chinese national who were arrested within the premises of Lucky South? Alam mo ba kung anong kaso na ang isinampa?
Hindi po.
They were charged with qualified human trafficking. And by qualified human trafficking, Ms. Cassandra Ong, kagaya ng in-explain sa iyo ni Chairman Dan Fernandez, non-bailable offense yan. It is a capital offense. And with your direct participation in the operation of this Lucky South, there is a strong probability that you will be indicted as well for the crime of qualified human trafficking. Dahil sa testimonya nila at ng mga lulutang pang testigo, maaring ikaw ay masampahan din ng qualified human trafficking, walang piyensa, capital offense. Nakahanda ka ba dito, Ms. Ong? Please answer the question, Ms. Ong.
You want 2 minutes for...
To talk to my lawyer po against my right.
You want to talk to your lawyer? I thought you're asking for the executive session. No? Not yet? Not yet.
Yes po.
Will you allow it, Chairman?
Can I finish first, Mr. Chair, before
okay, please
she confers with
pagkatapos ng her lawyer. Tanong ni Congresswoman Luistro, we will give you 2 minutes.
Ms. Cassie Ong, look at me. I want you to understand, ikaw ang tinuturo ng maraming resource speakers na nakakaalam ng operation ng Lucky South. Kung saan nakita ang mga torture victims, ang mga murder victims, ang mga human trafficking victims. The pictures that were shown by Chairman Dan Fernandez. Sa katunayan, may mga Chinese nationals na nasampahan ng qualified human trafficking. And chances are, Ms. Ong, posible na ikaw ay mapasama sa kasong ito. Ang tanong, nauunawaan mo ba itong posibilidad na ito? Nauunawaan mo ba, Ms. Ong?
Yes po.
At kung nauunawaan mo, naiintindihan mo din ang posibilidad na ikimakulong, walang labasan, walang piyensa. Naunawaan mo yun?
Pwede ko itanong sa lawyer ko about that.
Kasi Ong, now you are being offered an executive session. Because ako, I honestly believe you are just a tip of the berg. Help the Quadcom. You know why? Posibleng hindi lang yung nasa pictures ni Chairman Dan. Posibleng sa oras na ito, may mga taong kasalukuyang biktima ng same POGO operators. Would you like to avail of this executive session?
Pag-isipan ko po muna.
I am done, Mr. Chair.